All right, it's just after 2 p.m., which means that Ruby Williams has been missing for 2 hours. We'll start with the family and we'll work our way out.
The FBI is here to give us whatever support we need.
We've got guys from the behavioral unit working on profiles on possible suspects.
Look, if Ruby was snatched, what are the chances she's still alive come sundown?
We could get a call any minute saying someone found this little girl with a friend, playing hooky, or just plain lost. Under no circumstances do we use the word homicide in front of this family. Okay, let's just keep our heads. Did the Williams have a computer? Did we get permission to take it?
Yeah, I did a background check on mom, dad, uncles. No criminal record. That's Ruby's older brother, Carlton. He was supposed to walk her home, but he forgot, says he was playing video games.
You may be talking to him again later. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Williams. I'm Deputy Chief Johnson. I think you've already met Sergeant Gabriel. We need to ask you a few questions about Ruby.
We've already talked to 4 different people.
And I hope we're the last. I really do. Mrs. Williams, I know you're going through an ordeal, but I need you to help me. Will you please help me? Mr. Williams, is Ruby allowed on the internet?
I don't let either of my kids go online unless it's a school project and then I supervise.
Her teachers love her. She makes A's and B's. Only reason she's doing summer school is so that she can play the violin. She's got a solo in the fall concert. There she is in the backyard getting ready for the Easter pageant.
Thank you, Grandma. We love the jazz.
Look at her.
She's a, She's a beautiful little girl.
Has she had any problems with the other children in the neighborhood?
Does she have a relationship with any of her grandparents?
Watch, ready?
My parents passed away before Ruby was born. Randall's mother lives in
Texas with my sister. Ruby sees her at Christmas time.
Has Ruby been having any trouble with her older brother?
No.
How about you and your wife? You two getting on?
Ruby's got a good home here. She's a happy little girl. And we always tell her, if a stranger talks to you funny, you run.
Run, run, run.
Run, run, run.
We're gonna bring your little girl home. I promise you that.
I think the most dramatic moment of solving a crime is some moment that's an aha moment.
It was a third person in that warehouse.
Knowing who did it, but not knowing how to nail him.
Do I really seem like such a monster to you?
Causes a lot of sparks and tension.
Who the hell?
You first.
Working together to find who did it.
That's what it's about.
Golden Globe winner Kira Sedgwick returns as The Closer. See all new episodes Mondays at 9.
TNT. We know drama.